Hello, C, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. So yeah, guys, we are back here, and yeah. So as you can see, I've done a lot of grinding. Well, not like that much grinding, but I've got some attacks. I've got Kamehameha, and apparently I still have attribute points to spend. Okay. So, let's do that. I keep forgetting to press A. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Dude, I love this game so much. Can't stress enough how much I love this game. Okay. Okay, can we, like, get around faster? So slow. This is so slow. 2 hours later. Whoa, it's Krillin! It's Krillin! It's actually Krillin. Okay.
Yep. Yep.
Okay. Well, that's, alright, let's battle this girl. I was gonna say guy, but she's a girl. I think it's the first time I've actually called a girl, which is not too good. Okay, stand. Oh, look at my health compared to her. Yeah, I got Kamehameha! I totally messed that up. Okay. I feel bad! I'm gonna Kamehameha. That move is epic. I'm finished with that. I was facing off against Vegeta, and he was just like he was spamming those like Kaibas. He was like, yeah. Not that I did it without you. It wasn't part of the story, but yeah, Vegeta was just spamming those Kaibas. Okay. Why is this not load? Please look. Can you load? It'd be amazing if you would load. Load now. Okay, I got a 4-star Dragon Ball. Okay, wait, no, I don't want to return to the title screen, no. Okay, I need to. Oh, I got 4-star Dragon Ball. That's actually amazing. Okay. Let's put some in health. Okay, it's Krillin. Should we make Krillin our mentor? Yeah. You know what? Yes. Let's make Krillin our mentor. I want to. Okay, I haven't checked what. Okay. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, but I haven't checked that. Alright. What do you got for me, Krillin? Krillin's inventory chest or something.
How you do against me? Give me all you got. This is a good chance. Yeah, now we're talking. Keep up those attacks.
What? Oh, those are my moves. I was like, what's going? Wait, no, those aren't my moves. Are those Krillin's moves?
That wasn't too shabby. I think you might have what it takes.
Why is that move sucks so badly? Krillin! Oh, sorry, Krillin, but your move sucks. Wait, what? We can do the next training level? Be my instructor. Train me. Okay, so we can do it again? What? I don't know. Let's do this. I want Destructo Disc. I think that move is pretty good. Okay. Listen to what.
Alright, it's time to train. Use what I taught you to try to beat me. Relax. I told you to try to beat me. We're just sparring, alright?
Okay. Dude, I'm sorry. I don't really hold back. I think it's a Krillin move. Okay.
I knew you would do it. Looks like I should start fighting a little more seriously myself.
What? You're not fighting at full power? Yeah, that's the one. Apparently, if you don't get that down, the thing I just did against Krillin, this, what I'm doing right now, what I'm spamming, if you don't get that down, you'll get wrecked online. And not that I don't already get wrecked online, so yeah, good luck all that down. Okay.
Great work. That's enough for now. You know, you're a lot better than I was when I started training. I look forward to seeing just how far your potential will carry you.
All right. Load, 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 load! Okay, it's loaded. Wait, can I do that stream again?
Hey!
Wait, what? Are you getting me Destructo Disc? Yes! That's a good one.
Okay, let's get started. Yamcha will be joining us this time. Yamcha and I will run away from you, so use your skills to bring us down. Copy that?
I've heard you're pretty good, but I won't let you catch me that easy.
Destructo Disc!
Dude, Destructor Disc is good stuff! Oh no, this is the crazy double teaming! Oh no! Oh my god! Stop! Stop it! Stop it now! I sound like Asgorian! What? I meant to say Asriel. I do not know what I'm talking about. I said I sound like Asgorian or something.
You're not a bad teacher if your student can do this well against us, Krillin.
Didn't I tell you? My star pupil is gonna go far. Way to go! Even Yamcha was impressed.
Am I gonna like do this whole thing? Destructor Disc. Right.
Kamehameha!
That's the only word. I'm really, really sorry. Am I gonna do this whole Krillin training? No. Alright, that was a lot of Krillin in one episode. Let's go into the player data and see how much Krillin likes us. Did I just break the game? What? He doesn't even like us that much and he taught us so many moves. Okay, let's get rid of energy short. I never ever use it. Destructor Disc! That's not how it goes. Destructor Disc! That's probably a bit better. Okay. What? Quest! Challenge quest! All of battle. Knocking down easy. Knock him down easy? I guess? Knock him down easy. Can I like stop doing this? I didn't even need to do that. That was a waste. That was terrible. Olkai, why did you do that to me? Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna edit that part out. It was so... So, guys, since I'm probably going to edit it out, basically what happened was there was this ridiculously hard thing, and I didn't even need to do it. I have to talk to Supreme Kai Park, so. Okay.
What is it?
Okay, yeah. What? Now I have to go there? Elder Kai, you make all that for not. Did you do that to troll me? I think he did that to troll me, guys. I really think he did that to troll me. He didn't do that to troll me. It's supposed to be training, but it's just really hard for me. Okay, Piccolo. I think I'm gonna try and pick up. wonder what he's gonna teach me. Piccolo's something test.
Let's see what you're made of.
Evil explosion, that's a good one. Whoa.
The moves are a bit rough and slow, but I sense power hidden within.
Okay. Stop! I have no evasive!
That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Okay. Piccolo, you're a bit rough. Okay. Okay. We did Piccolo's mission. Okay. Let's equip Evil Explosion. I think that's a very good move. Let's get rid of that. Let's equip Evil Explosion. Okay, we can't. Alright. So we need to go in the time nest. We can. I think we do. Yeah. Elder Kai.
Yes.
Alright. History. Saving time.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say?
No.
These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Dude, under Vegeta, his AI is just programmed to spam Kai Blasts. Like, not like Kai Blasts, like the Kamehameha and the Gallic Gun, like. Even though he was kind of going crazy with them. Wait, where's Trunks? Where is Trunks? Okay, Saiyan Siege Defender. Alright.
Did another Trunks come to get squashed?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us? Oh, you're a Saiyan like that, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them, or what?
Okay. Let's try Evil Explosion. Oh! That's awesome!
Forget about the brat, then. We have more important work to do. Did you say what?
No, this is just a bit of fun.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Okay, Nappa.
Must be. It's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
But wait, something's a little off. Another person's posing him then. Something along with Goku.
What? What is going on? This is epic. No, it's crazy. Dude, I'm sorry this video is getting so long. Tallis!
I wasn't very more like you.
Vegeta's brother!
Hey, I'm in a hurry! My way!
Looks like a swim of some kind. In fact, he looks just like Obi.
My name is Turtles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. There's nothing better, tell you what. We're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered.
Don't listen to any of that drivel. His heart's a ball of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die.
This guy, just like me for some reason.
Of course, you look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. Soon, everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My heart is currently en route to your location.
Trunks! Yes! This game is so sour without Trunks! I don't even know what that means! Here comes Trunks! Oh, wait, what?
I guess that's enough for now.
Trunks.
Hurry after him!
It is Trunks, but that's the hero! I don't really know what I'm talking about here. Okay, did I overgrind? Okay!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast.
Okay.
I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Okay, Saiyan Brutality Beyond the Limits. Alright. Dude, this is insane. Where's Trunks? I want to see Trunks!
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here.
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Trunks, where are you, Trunks?
Finally, there you are.
Go find Goku, you're gonna lose!
What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about feeding us or something.
Okay.
Yamcha!
Chiaotzu. And Kami!
Power is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this! But Nappa! Hurry up and feed him!
Okay. Get out of here. Okay, Vegeta. Okay. It's okay if Goku falls. That sounds terrible. I'm gonna try the single explosion. Dude, that is good! Okay. Stop it, Vegeta. Let's both know this. That is not how it happened in the show at all.
You'll pay for this!
Now! What am I talking about? Oh no! My god! This is epic. Dream of that attack! And that attack! I think it's good. How come that my character is using Final Shine and I don't actually have it? What? Next. This video is so long!
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Stole that from me, Vegeta! I was waiting to say that! I guess I stole that from you, actually.
No way!
Two great apes?!
The tables have turned.
I'll still defeat you.
The end for you.
Great ape or not. Power. 10. Power 10 times 2. So that's times 20. Okay, we know how to fight grade 8. We know this. Okay.
A monster!
Let me tell you something, Spock. Saiyans in their grade 8 form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me!
That was all over leveled. Seriously, I'm so over-leveled in this.
You should fight them one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Stop howling at me.
What? You scumbag!
Okay. Wouldn't it be amazing if you can transform into a great ape? That'd be epic. Like, as a Saiyan. But I guess it would be a bit too much, because, like, they only get, like, one transformation. I'm getting, like, we're getting the Super Saiyan 3 with the Saiyan, so... Yeah. So, it doesn't matter... Okay. Gosh. Single full power energy blast for like. Yeah. Who isn't that good though? Okay.
I'll massacre you.
You are not going to massacre me, and this is really annoying. Okay, how much damage is coming out? I'll really do. A lot! Well, to that question, that's a lot of damage. Okay, we took out Great Ape Nappa. Huh?
Damn it! Nappa lost!
You're a stupid idiot. There's only one person in this world that's a stupid idiot. Chica's magic rainbow. I literally stole that one from you.
Darn it. Darn it.
Yeah. They both said darn it. That was weird. Oh my gosh, that's so much health! Look at all that health! Okay. Oh my gosh. Look at that health. Okay. Dude, this guy has so much health. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Wait, what?
Go on. I'll go with you.
Yes!
Is this the same question last game? Okay.
It's a great ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah!
Okay.
Hey guys!
Cutting
the tail off.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
If you'd like, I'm gonna die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
I won't lose! Not to you!
Okay.
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me.
No, it wasn't. It's a huge mistake for you to challenge me. Dun dun dun! That made no sense. Here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, Kai's tail. This is not supposed to happen.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Okay, we did it! That was tough! Oh, those Great Apes have so much health! The Saiyan Legend Reborn. I don't understand that achievement. Okay, we did it.
Very nicely done.
Good to have you back.
Your rival of Trunks. And the hero.
Welcome back to you too.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem! A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I missed you, buddy.
I'm in charge of the Time Patrol. In a manner of speaking, I guess.
Hey!
This here is my partner.
Bro, I missed you!
You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed. That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai. These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent! I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit!
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored, but there are far too many anomalies. Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time, but we've seen this before. It's them. Yes, the pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
Hmm. And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past. The wicked scientist Toa and her abominable creation, Mira.
Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business.
Who is that?
Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
Now, now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes. You can take it with you. The demon realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
Huh. I wonder about that.
Who's that?
You should really just reprogram those two.
I really want to know who they are! That is!
Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
Let me know who that guy is! Looks like Goku, but evil! I want to know who that guy is. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. See you later. Bye! See you later! Oh! Wait. Hey there, how are you? Okay, something about stuff. Well, that's cool, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. See you later. Bye! See you later!
Welcome.